Nation. Today is Tuesday, February 25th, 2020. I am Tierney Bebout,
and I am Madison Sloan.
Congratulations to the Richland Rams forensics team for their showing at the District 5 competition on Friday, February 21st. Joanne Sloga, Mariah Huss, and Josie Hutzler all qualified to compete in the final round at districts, with Joanne taking third place in the final round and qualifying for states at Bloomsburg University on March 13th and 14th. Great job to all those who participated.
Any senior who plans to continue their athletic career at the collegiate level should stop in the athletic office by March 2nd.
Art Club clothing order forms are due this Friday, February 28th. No late orders will be taken.
Students who signed up for the COA Beam workshop scheduled for this Friday are reminded to collect assignments for classes periods 2 through 9. Participants should meet in the LGI room at the beginning of second period.
Here's Christy with the weather.
The weather for today is rain showers with a high of 44.
If any freshman or sophomore wishing to participate in the Gardener's Candies fundraiser, there's still time. Stop by Ms. Gress's room for an order form today. All orders and money are due to Ms. Gress by Friday, March 6th.
Paperwork to participate in dodgeball is available in D111. Only the team captain should come to pick up the envelope that has all information for the team. Forms of money are due to Miss Floor no later than 12 p.m. on Friday, February 25th. $10 per person to participate. Money raised to benefit the junior and senior classes.
Spring sport physical forms are due today by 3 p.m. in the athletic office.
Attention, there will be a meeting for any girl who signed up for varsity track immediately after school on Wednesday, February 26th in Mr. Manx's room. This meeting is mandatory for all 9th, 10th, 11th, and 12th grade girls who are planning on participating in varsity track for the upcoming season.
Here's Nick with the lunch.
Today's lunch is a stuffed steak sandwich with potato wedges. Go Rams!
Recycling bins will be placed outside of the office and in the cafeteria for the purpose of collecting plastic bottles and aluminum cans. The art club will be repurposing these items for an art project promoting recycling. Thank you for your assistance in this effort.
Drama Night performers are reminded that their sponsor money is due to Ms. Keene ASAP.
Attention all students! Today through Thursday, February 27th, Club Kind representatives will be sitting at the front table during all lunch periods with copies of this year's Kindness Pledge.
By signing this pledge, you agree to adhere to Rachel Joy Scott's belief that if one person can go out of their way to show compassion, then it will start a chain reaction of the same.
Help make Richland a better and brighter place by signing the Kindness Pledge and making an active commitment to be part of our chain reaction of kindness. Who knows, you may even create your own legacy of kindness along the way.
Attention all junior high track members. Make sure to stop by Mrs. Smay's room 112 this week for important information regarding the upcoming track season.
Ski Club will be going to Seven Springs on Thursday, February 27th, 2020. Permission slips and money are due to Ms. Profnick by Wednesday, February 26th, 2020.
Any student interested in attending Connemaw Memorial Medical Center's Spring Career Day on Tuesday, March 10th, 2020, from 7:30 a.m. to noon, should stop in the guidance office to pick up an information packet and application. All material and applications must be received by Friday, February 28th, 2020.
The Challenge Program 2020 Student of the Year competition awards $1,500 to the winner, and three finalists receive $1,000. Any sophomore, junior, or senior may enter, and you do not need to have earned a TCP award from them to enter.
Students can enter now at www.tcpinc.org/student-of-the-year.
All entries must be received by March 6, 2020.
All students that have been impacted by TCP and or our business partner relationship are highly encouraged to apply.
Attention students in grades 7 and 8. The Appalachia Intermediate Unit 08 has open registration for the Summer Adams Recharge Program. We've added the Recharge to our name to emphasize our changing curriculum. We are excited to add courses that incorporate the use of equipment funded by the Pittsburgh Penguins Foundation and UPMC. These high-tech tools encourage critical thinking and problem-solving strategies that give students a hands-on, advanced-level, intensive STEM experience throughout the summer.
Online registration is now open for students completing grades 2 through 8. Costs are as follows: a 3-day mini program, $115, a 5-day basic program, $155.
Costs can be subsidized by financial aid if appropriate paperwork is provided by the family. Student scholarships are received from area-based businesses.
Online application forms should be completed by the parent. Once completed, we will communicate with your child's school district for eligibility input when school officials will be strongly encouraged to write specific comments regarding a student's eligibility for this program. In many cases, final determination of acceptance into the program is based on the school recommendation. Comments are always confidential. Application deadline to be considered for placement in the program is March 20th, 2020. For more information, including a list of our camps and classes offered, please visit www.iu08.org/adams.
If you encounter any difficulties with this registration, please contact Sarah Cox at scox@iu08.org or Ellen Kuntz at ekuntz@iu08.org.
Sports for today.
Varsity boys basketball takes on Westmont. The game is at Greater Johnstown High School. Tip off is set for 7 p.m. and better be there.
Junior high hockey travels to Galactic Ice to take on Hollidaysburg. Game time is 7:10.
The varsity hockey travels to Galactic Ice to take on Altoona. The puck drops at 8:25. Go Rams!